So you have three more functions, year, month and day. So what does this function do? So from the name you can understand, if date is given, year will extract the year from that date, month will extract the month from that date, and day will extract the day from that date. As an example, let's say we put 12/20/2009. So it's a date. So you can see date is there. If I apply year function and I give this, so please see, when you are seeing year, see it is saying serial number. It is not saying that you give me date, because Excel internally knows that it is serial number. So it has given you year 2009. If I write month and give the serial number, it gives me the month, 12th month. And if I say day and I give this, I will get the day out of it. In newer version of Excel, there is a function days, and days 360, I am not covering that. As of now, in this course, we are covering this